was just looking at the last video, and the picture on the front of it would look perfect as my look for Scrooge. I don't know. I was gonna say... I forgot what I was gonna say. I just, you know, sometimes things slip. Well, I wanted to do my videos earlier. I gotta practice. Scrooge. That's a little bit too. Scrooge. Is that? Okay. Scrooge. No. Scrooge. I think that should be the voice or see if someone else. Scrooge! Yeah. I mean, still not. I gotta watch one Christmas, or part of one of the Christmas Carol movies, because I'm not getting it. What about.
Humbug!
Humbug! Why am I putting. Because it's like he's supposed to sound mean, but. I don't know. It just sounds weird to me.
Bah, humbug.
Maybe it's because I'm not doing the same, so it just means.
Humbug.
See, it's because I'm not, like, acting.
Humbug. Bah, humbug.
I gotta get me. Because it just sounds like I'm going deep, or like, I don't know, it sounds... I should just do it.
Humbug. Humbug.
It's just not something I'm used to saying. I'll practice later. I might do the first scene, and then tonight, or... I gotta get changed so I am ready to leave when my dad's here to pick me up. I'm gonna go get some Christmas. I can't believe I'm borrowing. I hate borrowing money, but I feel like I need to get Christmas gifts for people. I'm gonna promise it's fine and stuff. My price range, because even with borrowing money, I still only have the same. I don't have that much. And I've only bought gifts for like 3 people, and then Paris, like my dog. I got her a bag. But even the 3 people I got gifts for, I wanted to get, you know, at least a little something else, just cause it's not like a huge gift. I don't know. Anyways, I'm gonna see my jacket. I never got dry cleaned. Also, I have another jacket. I don't know how. I have to figure out.